We're really excited to be back after 3 years. We're excited to bring people down to the waterfront in HTO Park and Sugar Beach, show people part of the waterfront that they've never been to before. Everything's free. We're from 11 to 8 p.m. both days. We have a lot of fun things for families to do and friends. Come alone, come with anybody. We have Theodore to the tugboat, which is just to my left. We have two stages of entertainment, including the RBC stage behind you, as well as Sugar Beach. We have the Bayside Village stage. We have food trucks, we have local businesses, and we have so many fun things to do this weekend.
Hi, good morning. I'm Noah Krantz. I'm the captain of Theodore 2 here, and we're very excited to be here in Toronto. We came from Hamilton, which is our home port, and Theodore just goes around port to port sharing stories and getting smiles on children's faces. So it's such an honor to be here at the Redpath Waterfront Festival. Our next stop will be Niagara on the Lake next weekend, and Port Dalhousie after that, and Port Credit as well. So we'd love to have people come on board and see what Theodore has to offer. He's a big attraction here at the festival, and it's great to see everybody come down and experience Theodore in their own way, whether it's taking a picture or talking to the crew or having a look inside. It's all great stuff.
Some round of applause for the people who put this all together. They are doing a great job. My name is Sheldon Universe. You can find my music everywhere on. This one's called Mine. It's a fun song.
Yeah. don't matter. I said, damn, she jump on it. You dance on it. I said, damn, jump on it. Come on, can I see you dance? Let me see you say, damn, jump on it. Huh? All right. Over there, damn, jump on it. Over there, damn, jump on it. Oh, you two right there, I see you. Damn, jump on it. One more time, baby. Those kids, come on, say, dance, jump on it. People in the boat, dance, jump on it. People in the tugboat, jump on it. Say, sing it up.
I'm here today on behalf of Redpath as the title sponsor to present the Toronto Redpath Waterfront Festival. And we have been a title sponsor of the Waterfront Festival for going on 11 years now. Very excited to be a part of this community, and our continuous support really reflects our ongoing mission and passion to make sure that the Toronto Waterfront is thriving and growing over the years. The Redpath Refinery is actually located on the waterfront, which is a very essential location for us to receive raw sugar deliveries and have access to the St. Lawrence Seaway. So for us to be a part of this waterfront community, it is so essential, and we want to make sure that we are continuing the support of its growth over the years. We also, over the weekend, have lots of fun activities planned. We have designated Redpath zones where there will be bubble bikes, free popsicles, as well as cookies. So make sure to stop by and check out what Redpath has to offer. We're also talking about our very important sustainability program and how Redpath is making the world a greener place. Come down and spend your weekend with us. It's a lot of fun. You've got beautiful views, tons of fun things to see and do, and we really hope that you can come and enjoy the last weekend of summer with the Redpath Waterfront Festival.